is where it's behind the corner of the eye. So about there. There's the brain on top of the head. You have to be really careful with these bits so you don't catch them in the center. So just hold them down. Okay. And I'm not going to go like down over the ostrich. I'm just going to kind of push it off because you don't want, when she holds her head up, to have a dip here, which is where we should put it. So just leave that bit to catch it for the end of the
cheek.
And then reversing, I'm going to come up to that line and just go straight down. I'm going to blend the eyebrows in. So I need to be careful not to take the whole eyebrow off, it's just this little transition line here. So I don't want a centre full eyebrow, how it is at the moment, there's no definition. I want a bit of a separation. So you're just going to press in slightly and do like a little divot in between here. Okay, I'm going to ignore that for now. So the eyebrows, I want to blend in the sides of the work. I'm going to basically scissor in the sides. So coming from the corner of the eye, I'm going to go to the opposite side of the nose. So I don't want to take any of this off. I'm just coming in, lifting just the eyebrow, pointing it towards the other side of the nose. Just taking the connection off. Okay, so on the other side. No beard, just eyebrow. Opposite side of the nose. Blended. Then you should be able to see that she can see really clearly out the corner of her eye. Okay, there's no overhang there. So now I'm just going to look from the front and tidy them up. So they're both symmetrical. Okay, So this here, I'm going to comb it all backwards and downwards. And what we want is a line that goes from the corner of the eye to the corner of the mouth. Okay. So I was taught to clip that line, but I went to a seminar with Yipka and she said it's much nicer to blend it, and she was right. Funny enough. So corner of the mouth to the corner of the eye. So anything that overhangs that nice line, I'm going to take off. So it's like you're having your comb like that. Yeah. The other side. Nice line like that. Anything behind it can come off. Right under the chin as well. Okay. Then to get rid of this bulk, it should be a nice brick shaped head. See how wide it is at the cheeks. So I'm going to take a line from the nose to the corner of the mouth, that way. I'm going to hold all that down. I'm going to pull out the cheeks and it should be nice and flat. Just point something like that.